Alright, so we're looking at a sea lion skull here. This is the maxilla, which is the upper jaw, which is fused to the skull. This is the mandible, which is the lower jaw, which is not fused. You have 2 to 3 molars up here with 2 to 3 premolars or bicuspids. It's kind of hard to tell. You have a canine tooth, which protrudes out, and then you have incisors in the front, which are missing.